these websites, blogs, newspapers that are talking about the future of MOOCs, how the universities are changing its business model, how it's changing the education. There are a lot of inferences about the future of MOOCs. This paper is about quality, and without submitting the information, the websites and the hype of MOOCs, this paper aims to show different manners to improve quality of MOOCs and to how to offer effective and adaptive learning. So in resume, this paper aims to help MOOCs providers to deliver quality in its pedagogical and design fundamentals. First of all, and before continuing talking about MOOCs and quality, I want to show you which type of MOOCs you can face nowadays. We can find two main classifications. One is SAAS MOOCs, about connectivism and epistemology, was created by SAAS and Tones, that they say the knowledge is originated in connections made between peers of a network, so these MOOCs are very social. The other type of MOOCs that are commonly used in the university's context are the SMOOC and are based on a behavioral epistemology. So, are MOOCs a disruptive innovation? We have to explain the context of students and American students. American students have acquired long-term debt due to the high university tuitions and the high cost of the books and classrooms. This forecasts a possible lack of professionals in the next decade. This is a problem, and universities have had to solve this in a way that they can monetize it. Solution. So now universities can offer courses at a very low cost, so the students can access products inaccessible 2 years ago. So yes, that's why they are disruptive and opens a lot of opportunities, processes, and ways of learning. Improving the quality of the students' learning is one of the priorities of the measurement providers. Most of the courses only lack a sophisticated learning architecture that adapts to individual needs of each learner. So in terms of principles of design and quality pedagogy in MOOCs, there are some reflective proposals that permit different courses to supply into MOOCs ecology with significant courses to the students. Always learner-centered and personalized learning. So, in this paper, I show some pedagogical design fundamentals that can be used to provide quality MOOCs. These are, for instance, learning empowerment. So, MOOCs should deliver an active learner learning to permit students leverage its own learning process. So, MOOCs have to offer learner-centered students' processes to improve their own learning. MOOCs have to be context-based, therefore the assessments have to be more complex. They have to be involved portfolios, role-playing, situational learning, etc. About peer assistance in assessment, the massiveness is another value to online learning during social. So MOOCs have to use these benefits to help peers to assist and to assess each other. Other fundamentals must be social networking, because this social networking can boost collaborative learning and the community groups that relate to peer assistance and assessments. Quality of media should be quality media for all, is to say, the importance of producing rich and quality media will support really crucial for both teachers and students to enforce its learning in gamification, using MOOCs as serious gaming approaches can help overcome the lecture-based approaches adopted in the main MOOCs. So, fortunately, there is no consensus about which of the actual designs and pedagogical approaches are the most efficient to improve student learning outcomes. Therefore, this shows how every MOOC approach is absolutely different.